Guys, here I'm back here with my boy Dorta, here with Katie, here with my bro Andy. Right now we're going to the Met, which is gonna be really you're a cunt, man. We're going to the Met, which is gonna be really cool.
Damn,
what are you trying to see in the Met, bro?
I thought that was my dad's car.
What are you trying to see in the Met, bro?
I don't know. I'm trying to see dinosaur dicks.
Dinosaur.
Wait.
What are you trying to see, Kate? What are you trying to see?
I'm trying to see the dead people.
The
mummies.
Hey, yo, Andy, don't think I forgot about you. Yeah, what you trying to see?
I don't know.
Well, I'll pick up later when I'm at the museum because it's going to be a long-ass walk. So, welcome back. We're in the Met here.
Watch
him,
shoot you for recording.
That's where they fought.
That's
their armor.
You're so dumb, bro. They probably did, but you know, it's all good. So we're in the Greek exhibit right now, and then we're just gonna go around, fuck around, do cool shit. Hi.
Talking to camera.
I look retarded. But anyways, it's lit. Take care. Bye.
It's cool.
This stele once stood in a hall of such monuments at the west end of the temple.
You can't read, shut up.
Artemis Sanctum Service.
That's pretty cool.
The inscription is one of the best.
Well, you know what else is cool? His dick in your mouth.
Yo, this is the
African section?
I thought that was culture.
Is that like a boat?
I don't know, you tell me.
It looks like a
dildo. People.
Damn, look at that ass. Wings and stuff. Move outside soon. We have like traditional costumes and stuff.
You know, Peppa, what are you doing?
What are you doing? What?
That looks like ancient tradition. Oh, Donald. That white thing right there. Right there. Yeah, that.
Ew.
Ew, man.
That's what I was talking about.
Boy, that looks like a condom. You have like King Tut's fucking kid in there.
Wasn't he like 17 and he died?
Yeah, he was.
He got killed. No, hippopotamus and both of that. Yeah, thank you.
The Egyptians, they used to make babies with their like sins. That's how they. I'm gonna get abs. What?
Yo,
oh, wait, that's a person. But I was like, is that a foot? Yeah, he's small.
That's not small.
Head. That's the size of you.
That's fucked up. I love you.
Me too.
I don't love you.
I'm your new friend.
In this damn world.
COVID.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Why can't you be like, David Dobrik, just work off brand deals. That's how you live. Brand deals. Hey guys, let me tell you about a little something called SeatGeek. SeatGeek is an amazing app that you can get tickets in literally the easiest way possible.
Anyways, we had some dope ass pizza. Yo, what the fuck is Andy doing, bro? Look at Andy.
My son is
bad. Yo, my boy got a girl. Do you guys have a girl? Comment down below. If not, you're a bitch. Imagine? Shit, that'd be funny though. Anyways, we're just chilling, listening to music. We're in Central Park right now. It's really cool. The museum was chill. Nothing much. I think there's thunder gonna happen, so we're fucked either ways.
Oh, he was. Look, he's smiling.
Oh, he was with his girl. Is your girl mad at you?
Oh, she was.
Yeah, that's so lit, though. Yeah, shout out to my boy Andy with his girl.
Getting that lasagna. Fuck you up.
Lasagna's your girl.
Fuck you up.
That's fire. You guys are whack at baseball. So we're just chilling, walking in the woods, not trying to get raped, you know, all that. But
yeah,
it's raining,
you
and there's police.
The forest area, I want to play a little game.
Sure, let's go.
Like
I'm going to get raped, guys. Imagine. So yeah, this is going to be a long ass walk. Now I ain't going to hold you. So hang on tight.
Yeah.
Home.
I just want to say thank you for spending time of your day to check up about what I'm doing. And yeah, hope you guys have a fantastic weekend. I'll link my Instagram down there, their Instagram probably. And yeah, have fun and take care. Bye.